Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We're out here fishing. I was mowing until both mowers broke. What happens is you use crappy equipment that you had since I was a baby. And that's been almost 40 years ago, so it is what it is.
Oh, what the?
So now I'm gonna fish. See what they catch.
And I already caught a bass. I caught a bass earlier. He's too big. I thought something was after it.
Your gloves are probably in the trailer.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, Mom. You're gonna have to look. It's like right here. It's like in the skin of his eye, like right here.
That's not great, my bait.
It's like right here.
You need a glove.
Hey, you get a glove, I get a glove. Cheers!
Go on, buddy.
Oh, you need a glove.
Wasn't too bad.
Wait, it wasn't that hard to pull out?
No.
Or was it attached to the skin?
No, it was just attached to the skin.
Uh-huh. That would explain why it was pulling.
Oh, yeah.
On its eye. Why don't you just keep the glove on?
Something like that.
Oh, we'll figure it out if that sound comes to tell me.
Water's clear today, ain't it?
Yeah, because there's grass in it, and the grass makes it clear.
Well, I was mowing until
both
mowers broke.
Dude, there's something after it. Did you see that?
Yep.
There was something after it, and it's pissing.
I always get a fish to pee. Ain't no biggie.
And I'm lucky. The only one I caught that pissed on? Me? Was that one about like a week ago? Or so.
Not too bad.
Oh, sorry for the language. We're super PO'd.
Megan, I ain't gonna let it get to me.
What?
It is what it is.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Look up. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I know. I hope it don't rain.
It wasn't supposed to rain today.
We got some pretty dark clouds up there.
Didn't always mean it's gonna rain.
Oh wow. It is what it is, Nugget.
It ain't supposed to rain today.
You worry about stuff, you get an ulcer.
What?
An ulcer.
What?
Oh, never mind.
The watermelon I ate the one I drank. Looks super loud. Go more clean roads.
Oh, baby. A good size.
Oh, Mom, we might get lucky. It might just be a low 5 cloud. Yeah, we got lucky that time.
Is it a rolling cloud?
Yes, it ain't. It seemed like it's moving.
Not too bad. crab bite pretty good today.
Oh, and I lost my fish. I had a fish, I let it back inside and unhook it.
I'm gonna go find me something. We don't know. Not too bad. Ooh, you mad?
Mom? What do you have a nuclear membrane? Why do you have a nuclear membrane?
What? It's a watermelon.
I know nuclear membrane watermelon.
Tell you what, it's cooler than what it has been. I got sweats and a long sleeve shirt over there. I got hot when I started mowing.
I tell you what.
Man, we're kicking butt on these fish.
I know, but I tell you what, if I go to the park, I won't be needing this. This shirt. I'll be needing a t-shirt. Here's the one I can't.
Nuclear membrane.
Well, you've got the nuclear membrane. The nuclear membrane. Hey, Ma. What are we?
Humans?
No, what are we? Well, technically, yes, but what are we? What are we? Ma, we're mammals.
Jesus.
We're mammals.
Shut up.
Anything without body.